Bless tonight. Bless the sick and the afflicted. Bless those that are in the hospital. Those that are in the nursing home. Those, Lord, that are afflicted with age. Oh, God, bless those that have depression or oppression in their lives of any kind. Be with those that are in captivity of any sort tonight. Lift the church, lift the church. Lift us, Lord, above the shadows. Lift us above the works of men. Lift us above all that is earthly and carnal. And let us be spiritually minded, that we may impart that Christ in us to those around us tonight. Oh, Jesus, be with your people that are traveling to the meeting in Amarillo tonight. Be with your people that are going to be with the rest of God's family. Be with the aged, the crippled, the blind, the halt, and be with our nation tonight. And guide us as a church, and keep your hand upon us. And let us walk worthy of the Lamb, worthy, worthy of the Lamb. Oh God, tonight, fill our hearts with the Holy Spirit. Whatever things are lovely and pleasant and good and pure and honest and virtuous and praise, Lord, let us think upon these things and know that you care for us, and we'll be careful to give you the praise and give you the glory in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Give us power, give us your power, your strength, your direction, Lord. Lord, we have elders that need healing tonight, wives of elders. We have the church, we have the aged, we have the cult. We have those that perhaps are blind. They need their sight tonight. Oh, God, we're a needy people, and we cry unto the Lord our God. Heal us and deliver us and forgive us and keep us in the bosom of your love. Lord, we have physical needs tonight in our bodies. Many of us come here with doctors saying many things about us, predicting some dire results in our life. But Jesus, you're the conqueror of all things. You're the healer of all sickness. You're the healer of all problems. We pray tonight you'll bless. Oh God, bless. Oh God, bless. Come into our midst, Lord. Come into our midst, and we'll give you the praise, for thou art God, and there is none other. Praise the name of the Lord. You are the Jehovah Jireh. You are the Rose of Sharon. You're the Lily of the Valley. Lord, we praise you tonight. We worship you tonight. We give you the glory and we give you the honor in the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord. Everybody said, praise the Lord. Say good things to your neighbor before you sit down and tell them you love them.